U.S. officials say they are optimistic a CIA drone attack has killed al-Qaeda's number two man. Abu Yahya al-Libi was on the run in northwest Pakistan. He became al-Qaeda's second in command after Osama bin Laden's death. Officials in Pakistan say al-Libi was inside a house that was hit by a drone on Monday. U.S. officials say they do not know for sure that he was killed.